I wore my pie. Thank you for being here at midnight.
Stop there when I pass by.
For those of you here to see Jerry Dupree, bye, Maria. Thank you for being here. And Mike Rivard, well, they're over at the Brendan Meehan tonight. They couldn't be here. We're so happy to have John Sands and Scott Farinwall in the session for Mudpie this evening. The Hockey Guys.
Sit down, love thing. It's a love thing.
Sit down, love thing. Stand up, guys. This is a song about Detroit.
Is everything audible?
Yep.
Just thought I'd ask.
Sort of.
Hands up from
here. Oh. No, that's the wrong one.
When I was a boy, I used to stand in line, just riding the buses, just to ride the line, get off in Michigan, have us a pawn shop tonight. To the place my daddy worked, he met a two-man. Call us standing in line. Yeah, Detroit, they call us standing in line.
This is something totally different. Yes. It's great. It's awesome. Are we way too loud?
He's being polite.
I don't really care, but, you know. The song about the benefits of mental illness. When she came through that door, her friends had never seen her look that way before. She held her, she had a certain smile, like somewhere far away, or in a secret room where no one else could play. She lived in a secret room. Right. Get on the way, Dave. Cool songs, and you know, they're pretty cool, but I really didn't think they'd go much of anywhere. But this is a morphing song.
And the hairstyle, MTV.
Thank you.
Black rain, black rain, black rain.
set of morphine songs on really high instruments. High instruments with a lot of string.
That's very funny.
Well, thank you. Thank you. I thought you're not
just to be kind.
Will this help? Will that help?
This is a trick question.
What's that?
I didn't say anything.
I don't know. I don't know, what is her? You know, it's, you know, play a few songs.
What's that?
The Elvis tune, wow.
We might get there.
Thank you.
Writes a song in on the set list.
It's a peasant ship.
Wait a second, right?
for love. Father, there's an ocean sending breezes from the shore. She's always making statements, some hit home and some not quite. Like when the wind drifts on
elephants. You've seen Mudpie.
You can go.
How we doing? Time for two more.
I say urban swamp and industrial gospel. So this is the industrial gospel number.
Put your head behind.
I don't know. I'd be afraid of that one, Jimmy. I don't know.
I would like to do that. Can we do that?
No.
Actually, yes, we can.
Have it in there.
Yeah. Play it. Yeah.